Thank you. and to the light. I must tend to the body. He will be heavy and dead weight. To sink in the angry sea. And if he sinks, what then? They've seen our brawls in the bar back home. They've heard sharp words between us. Only yesterday he scolded me, raising his voice against the thunder. And for what? I scarcely remember. Now he says nothing. They'll say I killed him. Then I'll be the from the bulkhead will do for wood. Lash the body to the shrouds outside. The cold will stop him from rotting.
I lace my boots smells like pine cone, smells like dirt. Heart pounding at the bedroom door, heart pounding at the bedroom door. Looking back, she is leaving, match over. I lace my boots, minutes turn to seconds. Divisions relegated, draw for us, nil, no one scored. I lace my boots, right to focus, right to focus. But green winter smells like her, crowd cheering for us, no words left for us, no words left. No war staring at the locker room floor. I lace my feeling funny now, trick she taught. Once she said, twice she said, a knot in my gut unravels. It's not. I lace my boots, working. I lace my any more. No. My boots sinking deeper into the turf. Green winter turns to winter gray. Sickly relegate me. I lace my boots and look to the stand, but she's not there. Was she ever there? Ever there? Green winter, I lace my boots.
joker, the mask he wore to scare leather. She jumped out of her skin with fright. How we loved in bed that night. Just a week later,
inside of me, blood. slow centuries. My eyes grow dim. I am follies and ancient trees. Man, suddenly old, like the boys with black dust on their faces, their palms as wide as travels. Of London offer to carve the man out of this boy. This boy to make me bellicose and fasten my tears. But what's the part? City of Shards is waiting to welcome me. I would build a city with these hands, but nothing, nothing moves in me. Men toil in the earth and the silence. Towers of glass. I cannot see. I cannot see. Thank you.
Out ain't a hard man's son. My nan died, and that was the worst thing that ever happened to me.
Fickle to the floor, powder blue nails. would get a crack round the head with a sovereign, but not me. I was a blue eye. She told me, don't listen to them. This is all a fucking circus.
Sitting on my windowsill.
You want to eat from my golden plate at dinner tonight with the frightful Empress and her dumb tummy hummy. Then you're going to sleep in my bed. But no hanky panky, you said. Right, so far. Good. Well, dear Mr. Frog, it occurs to me that you've been reading too many fairy tales. If you remember, we made no
thank you. It's good.